Bourbon Street, man. About to kill it. What's up, guys? It's David Correy. This is my birthday concert here at Bourbon Street. Brett Jane was so nice enough to let us co-headline with them.
Yo, what's good, y'all? I go by the name of Phil Ide. I represent 368 Music Group, and more importantly, I represent DC, Maryland, and Virginia. Right now, we at Bourbon Street in Baltimore. I'm here supporting my man, David Correy, you know what I'm saying? Good music at its best.
We over here, my boy David Correy joint. Show was off the chain. I'm digging his music. My man did his thing live. Everybody was feeling him, man, stage presence. I mean, you can't beat that.
Hell yeah. I'm up at Bourbon Street right now. My man David Correy ripped it. He killed it. Everyone was feeling his shit.
I love the show. It was awesome.
I just want to say, this is the first time I've seen him. I met him at my man's barbershop. He told me to come out. You know what I'm saying? He ripped it. He did his things. I'm a fan now. I'm a fan. I bought the CD. Yeah, I bought the CD. I got it in my back pocket right now.
My man David Correy got his joint out. I'm saying I'm on there.
Purple Rock Odyssey, man. We're actually on the preliminary ballot for the 2010 Grammys.
Oh, man. It's my man right here, man. Yeah. Happy birthday, yo.
Thanks, man.